Hello, everyone. No, I haven't forgotten you, but there hasn't been an update until now. But as you can see by the picture, we finally have the finished product that is Battle Kit 2. Barring divine intervention, the release date is tomorrow, December 14th. In fact, it could very well be within 12 hours after this video was uploaded. I apologize for this very short notice, but it was just as short for me. Now then, we have two options that will be available to customers. First is just like Battle Kit 1, that is the carton manual only, and this is going to be $36. The second has those two things, but in addition to that, there's also the box and a 40-page art booklet that contains various concepts that were either altered or unused in the final game. That option is $45. Both of these prices do not include shipping. Now, because it's a holiday and since quantities are limited, we are restricting these to two copies per customer max. If they sell out, then the next batch is anticipated to be up and ready shortly after New Year's. At that point, no restrictions. I will also make another video and announcement to cover that topic when the time comes. Just like Battle Kid 1, the game will be available at retrousb.com. I'll put a link to the product in the video description when I have it. I appreciate your patience with this, and I hope you all will enjoy the game. Thank you very much. The wait is finally over.